Good evening. It's again time for our daily 2 minute Bible reading and thought. I'm going to read one verse of scripture. It's John 3:16, and it's one that you see all over the place. You'll see it hanging on signs at football stadiums and in arenas and on buildings everywhere. It's John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that God gave the only Son, that whoever believes in Him will not perish." That word that you put together, so loved. So is such a little word, and yet it means so very much in this instance. So loved. God loved so much that God was willing to bear the pain of the cross and the tomb so that we would know how strong God's love is for each and every one of us. There was a radio show a long time ago called The Conversation, and people would come on there, and they had a panel, like three or four people, and have a moderator. And they would discuss a particular thing, whatever it might be for that night, and then they would try to come together for a conclusion between the four panelists. This one night, the question that they were going to debate or to talk about was, what do you fear most in your life? And, you know, people come up with all kinds of things, and they all come kind of together at the very end with annihilation by nuclear weapons. And the moderator noticed this one person in particular. He didn't seem to be too much into this, and he didn't have too much to offer. And they asked him about it. And he said, "Well, you know, seriously," he said, what I was thinking about, what I fear most in my life might seem trivial next to the world's annihilation with nuclear weapons. But my greatest fear is not being loved." Wow, how powerful is that? Actually, it is greater than nuclear annihilation. I can't imagine going through life and thinking no one has ever loved me. You know, there are people that has happened to, that they feel like there's not one single person in this whole world that ever said to them, "I love you." Well, the truth is, even if no one has, there is one above all who has. And that's the Lord our God, the creator of all things. God so loves that God doesn't care where we came from, what we may have done, what we might not have done, how good we were, how bad we were, what we'll do today or what we'll do tomorrow. Nothing's ever going to change that. God is saying it continually, day after day. You can read it every single day in the Bible. God is saying to you and to me, "I love you." That's a powerful thing to think about today. May God bless us. Amen.